Now don't worry, this is not another one of those how to charge my Mercedes-Benz videos. No, today we're going to have a closer look at charging your electric vehicle at home. Plus, we're going to look very closely at future possibilities of charging because those are going to open up a whole new dimension. But starting out, tell me this, do you already charge your electric vehicle at home? Let me know, drop me a line in the comments. And here comes my favorite part about charging my vehicle at home. Once I'm connected with the Mercedes Me app, I can schedule my vehicle to charge until a certain time of day. Now in my case, I always head out around 9-ish, and I can see it's time to go. So let's step out. There are even more cool features once you connect the Mercedes Me app to the wall box. Now for one, you can see how much energy has already been charged into the vehicle battery, and you can start or stop the charging process itself anytime manually with the help of the app. It'll also show you the charging costs that have accumulated so far, and all of this within one single app without any need for another. It's pretty cool, huh? And here we are, voila, our wall box. Now there's one little detail I really like, and that's that you can see the charging progress directly on the wall box itself. And also our wall box is very well connected, meaning that you can receive over-the-air updates. So that way you're always up to date with the latest features and functionalities for the wall box. Now here's something that comes in really handy with the app. If you are living in a home with more than one family, then you can lock and unlock your wall box again in the app. Also with an RFID card, you can make sure that no unauthorized charging is going on. Okay everyone, for this next fact, it's time for us to get inside. So here comes one of the most exciting facts about charging in the future. Today, when we think charging, our thoughts revolve around charging our electric vehicles only, right? That is most likely going to change in the future to come thanks to so-called smart bi-directional charging, which means that your vehicle battery will be able to be used to store energy that can then be used for your home or to flow back into the grid. For example, in the event of a power outage, then you can use your vehicle battery to power your home for up to one entire week, depending on the size of your vehicle battery and the state of charge that it's in. On the other hand, when there's an excess of energy, then you can use that extra energy and allow it to flow back into the vehicle battery. When there's another scarcity, it can flow back into the grid. That's why it's called bi-directional. Now that, to me, is the most impressive fact of all, and that's going to make the entire cycle of charging so much more sustainable in the future to come. But let me know what you think. Share a note in the comments. All right, those were my highlights about home charging. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our YouTube channel. Thanks guys, see you soon.